we really spent a lot of time and a lot of sessions just figuring out what his laugh would be. We decided to give him kind of a dolphin-y laugh. Now, the way you achieve that dolphin-y laugh is, first of all, you have to make a noise that your neighbors will find most distressing, which is like if somebody's letting the air out of you and you're a balloon. And then you take your hand on your Adam's apple and go, and then they give you money, and your parents say, wow, that's weird. You can actually make a living doing it.